When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a journalist, and I updated the world with the news. When that didn't happen, I decided to create my own world, and I became the world's best chicken dad, where I inspire everyone to do funny, everything.